What's up, zookeepers? Welcome back. I'm bringing y'all another unboxing video, PlayStation versus Xbox. On the last video, I picked the PlayStation controller. This video, we're gonna see how it look. Let's get into it. Before we start on the unboxing, you can see I got the red PlayStation up with the controller. I don't know why PlayStation changed God of War colors from the PS3, even at the PS2, but definitely in the PS3, his colors was red and like tan. Then all of a sudden on the PS4, he changed to white and blue. I don't know why they changed it. I'm still a fan of the red. I know he's in like ice or whatever, but and then in the regular God of War, he was coming out of hell or whatever, and always had was around fire. But anyway, I just that's just my little nitpick that they change Kratos colors. But without further ado, let's get to this unboxing. We have the Lunar Shift. Came out after the blue camo controller I showed y'all on the last video. I picked that up today, and then I got this God of War joysticks a few weeks ago when the game released. So I'm gonna unbox both of them, see which one I like best. Zookeepers, as you know, I always bring y'all a new knife. Like I told y'all, I have a ton of these. We ain't gonna run out of new knives anytime soon for unboxing videos. This is my goal, baby. I love these little knives, these little survival knives. They quick, fast. You put them on the hip. Without further ado, let's get to it. I chose the Xbox first last time, this time. Let's get to this God of War thing. We know that how to cut it from last time. Yeah, we ought to get one cut. All right. Safety first. We're going to put this knife up. Close it back. Let's see it, you guys. See how it looks. And y'all know PlayStation is notorious for the box within a box. All right, let's see what we got. Oh, pretty gorgeous. Wow. I didn't expect like a dark blue, even though the box says it's supposed to be like a dark blue from the theme of it. Oh, wow. Look at this, you guys. Oh my God. This is beautiful. With Kratos and his son. Wolf themed, the white and blue. It's almost like those custom white and blue joysticks they was putting out when the PlayStation first came out in 2020, about 2021. They were putting out the white and blue custom joysticks. This is beautiful. It's gonna be kind of hard to be trying to prop this up for you guys so y'all can get a look at it while I do the second unboxing. Come on, Kratos, stay up for me. All right. So now let's get to the Lunar Shift. We know the tab's at the bottom. All right, let's see what we got. From the box, it looked like it'd be, oh my God, can y'all see that? It's like a silver, gold, reflecting, because it reflects silver if you look at it like this, upwards, you can see the gold with the white and gray. Oh my God, it got like a little marble imprint with the black. Oh my God, this is a gorgeous color wave. I know the camera picking it up a little bit, but in hand, this thing is marvelous with the white buns on top, just offset just a little bit. Oh my God, I already made up my mind. My opinion, the Xbox One, this one, hands down. I love the white and blue, but like I said, they was doing so many of them custom jobs that looked exactly like this controller. It's almost like I seen this controller before. But this color wave with the gold and like silver gradient. And then once you flip on the back, it got the little Marvel right here on the handles. Yeah, Xbox with the gray buttons, the accent, the silver when it reflects. They did an amazing job. I got to get the Xbox on this one. I wasn't really expecting that because I'm a God of War fan. But yeah, hey man, you just gotta unbox it and know to see actually which is which. But yeah, on this one, I choose the Lunar Shift over God of War Ragnarok. Zookeepers, keep watching. We're gonna keep bringing y'all new content on everything that comes out that I get. We're gonna unbox it together. We're gonna expand this channel. Please, tell a friend to tell a friend to tell a friend to comment, like, and subscribe. Y'all helping me grow. I appreciate it. Like I tell y'all, the more subscribers, the more content I could put out, the more this channel will get recognized, and hopefully we get an editor so we can get back to my theme music in the beginning of the video. But all of that gonna come with Zookeepers. Just bear with me. We're gonna keep giving y'all good content. I'm your favorite silverback, being on my chest, and I'm out.